What is up, YouTube? It's your boy J-Ray Got Kicks, and I'm back with another video. Today's video is gonna be a little something different. It's gonna be a vlog, and today's video is us going to Burlington Coat Factory. If not, then the mall, but I'm definitely going to Burlington Coat Factory. Maybe the mall, depending on if I see something in Burlington Coat Factory that I like, then I'll just go to Burlington. If not, then we're going to the mall also. But yeah, we're gonna check out some sneakers. We're gonna check out the clothes. And yeah, so I'm in my backyard right now. Look at that view. That view is nice with the sun back there. But other than that, I'll see you guys in Burlington. Burlington right now, and I'm looking by the shoe section, and I did find these Nikes. They're a size 7.5, Roshe Flyknit, $60, horrible colorway in my opinion, but other than that, a nice find. They also have these Nike Free Runs, size 8.5. These are clean, I can get down with these. How much are these? $60. They also have these Nikes training shoes, $40, size 9. Not that bad, clean colorway. Let's see what else they have. Oh, they have these Pumas in a size 11, all black. Not that bad, but nothing I would get in my personal opinion. They also have these Nikes, pretty clean, I would get these, $65, not that bad of a price. So I just found these Nike, adapters, something like that, pretty out there. I don't know how I feel about them. They have these Adidas. These were what I was talking about, the guests. They also have them in gray. Pretty nice.
Nike Free Runs right here. Bigger sizes, usually 10 times bigger. Better shoes in my opinion. Oh, they have these Jordans. I forgot the name of them. I know what they are though. These Hyper Adapts for 30. Oh, these are nice. Free ones. So that's it for today's vlog. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe.